तो यार जैसे आप लोगों ने कहा था वैसे वीडियो बना दी है क्योंकि लैब्स को टैग कर लिया है। अब ये आप लोगों की जिम्मेदारी है इस पर को वीडियो को जितना ज्यादा हो सके लाइक करना, शेयर करना अपने दोस्तों के साथ, लिंक्डइन पे टैग कर लो क्योंकि लैब्स को, व्हाट्सएप पे शेयर करो, बस सब जगह फैला दो। और बाकी पहली बार इंग्लिश वीडियो बनाई है तो मुझे कमेंट करके बताना कैसी रही। हेलो क्यू क्लैब्स, दिस इज अ रिक्वेस्ट वीडियो फ्रॉम ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर डूइंग लैब्स ऑन गूगल क्लाउड, हु आर टेकिंग पार्ट इन गूगल क्लाउड इन क्यू क्लैब्स इवेंट्स। आई एम जस्ट अ फेस फॉर दिस वीडियो, दे हैव रिक्वेस्टेड मी टू क्रिएट एंड टॉक टू यू, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम क्रिएटिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो। एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वीडियो I just want to request you on the behalf of students related to something. So before telling about that, let me tell you something about myself. My name is Bitter Komarswala. I have a decent following on YouTube. I had been doing labs on Quick Labs from the past 3 years, and also I had been creating content on my YouTube channel related to Quick Labs Go Cloud events, and I had promoted all these events on my YouTube channel. Starting from telling about the events till creating the solutions of the event, I have done it all. So in this particular video, my and other students' request is related to a video which you uploaded on Quick Labs YouTube channel telling about the goodies which a person will receive when he or she will complete the arcade event. It was a swag preview video which you recently uploaded. After watching that particular video, many students were disappointed, and that's why they told me, "Bhaiya, create a video and talk to Quick Labs related to this." So the main concern is the goodies which Quick Labs is providing in the arcade event is very disappointing for students, and they are certainly not happy with it. Let me explain you with the help of few points. Like in arcade event, this event started in August month. Since that time, students are ready to take part in games, waiting for new slots to open, trying to complete games in the particular time duration, which is mostly 2-3 days. So they did all the hard work in the past 4 months and completed more than 10, 12, 14, 16 games and got these badges in their Quick Labs profile. Now the main concern is, if a person is having one badge, this means he gets 1 point. And with the help of these points, he can redeem goodies in the very end of December month. But the swags which are provided, like for 9 point t-shirt is provided, for 16 point teapot is provided. So students are disappointed related to these goodies only. They took part in so many games, completed games in the time duration, and after that, if we talk about one main goodie, then for 9 points they are getting t-shirt, which they feel, which I also feel, like it is very disappointing. Like in the previous challenges, we used to get t-shirt very easily. Either you compare learn to earn off Quick Labs, in which there were mainly 4 games which we need to complete, and we get a lot of swags. In compared to arcade event, where someone completes 9 games, gets 9 badges, and he just earns 1 t-shirt. This was really disappointing for the students. I know they can get small goodies, but if you talk about one main goodie, then for 9 points t-shirt, 16 point teapot, this was something which students didn't like much. Because as in learn to earn program, there were many swags for just 4 or 5 games. So when everyone took part in arcade event in the beginning in August month, then they thought there are many games, so they will get many goodies. So just the expectations were very high, and the swags which were provided at the very end are not of that standard. And if someone talks about like the games are for the learning purpose, why you are going behind swags, then I just want to ask you one thing. Like in arcade games or in any game, there are basically labs. And if a person wants to complete labs, then he can do those labs anytime. He can just log in Quick Labs and search the name of the lab, and then he can do that lab. I know in games labs are absolutely free. On Quick Labs, students will require credits, but every other post of Quick Labs provide credits to everyone. So that's not a problem, I think. So if a person is very much interested in learning, or if he wants to learn at the moment, then he can go on Quick Labs and do the labs. If a person is trying to learn through arcade events or through any game of Quick Labs, then basically the main reason is he wants swags and some good quality swags. Because otherwise, if the main criteria is learning only, then he can learn it anytime. If he is working hard from the past 4 months and doing the games in the allotted time period, like we have to complete every game in 2-3 days, then the main expectation which a student has is basically of swag. So I don't think anyone can counter me on this, like the events are basically for learning. I can understand that, and the main criteria behind me creating those videos is that only. But I am telling the psychology of students to you. What students' expectation are there when they are taking part in these games. And you know that better than me. So it's my request to you, if possible, kindly increase the swags of arcade event, or just provide them something which a student needs. Like anything which can help students in their productivity or in their student life. So just think about that. So try to either increase the swags or reduce the points required to avail a particular swag. This is my request to you. If possible, kindly look into it. You can check all the videos which I have created till now related to arcade swags preview. If students are very disappointed, you can check out that particular video comment section. And one last request too, when arcade program प्रोग्राम स्टार्टेड इन अगस्त और सितंबर मंथ एट दैट टाइम इट वॉज टोल्ड नथिंग अबाउट द स्वैग्स आर्केड इवेंट केम फर्स्ट टाइम सो एवरीवन थॉट लाइक इन लर्न टू अर्न वी गेट टू अर्न ए लॉट ऑफ स्वैग्स सो एवरीवन टुक पार्ट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर इवेंट थिंकिंग अबाउट दैट ओनली एंड व्हेन द आर्केड इवेंट स्टार्टेड दैट टाइम ऑल्सो नथिंग वॉज टोल्ड रिलेटेड टू स्वैग्स एंड नाउ इन दिसंबर मंथ व्हेन द स्वैग्स प्रीव्यू इज पब्लिक फॉर ऑल देन द स्टूडेंट्स आर वेरी डिसअपॉइंटेड सो दिस विल नॉट बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर द फ्यूचर आर्केड इवेंट लाइक दिस टाइम वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड एवरीवन वॉज नॉट well known about this particular event and this particular event swag so everyone eagerly took part in it but this will happen if this event will come again next year then I think students will not take part with the same enthusiasm in the upcoming year so it's my request to you kindly look into this matter if possible kindly try to increase the swags or add any other swag which is very beneficial for the students or try to reduce the points for each particular swag so that students can get more swags there were just two main reasons behind me creating this particular video first students were not happy they asked me to create it second they had been working hard from the past 4 months in this particular challenge and as I told you in the starting the main concept of students main psychology of students is the swag so I thought I should request you regarding swags if anything possible kindly do it so yeah jaise aap logon ne kaha tha waise video bana di hai kyunki labs ko tag kar liya hai abhi aap logon ki zimmedari hai is particular video ko jitna zyada ho sake like karna share karna apne doston ke sath linkedin pe tag kar lo kyunki labs ko whatsapp pe share karo bas sab jagah phaila do aur comment section mein bhi reach likh do kuch bhi comment kar do jisse is particular video ko zyada se zyada reach mile aur baki pehli baar english video banayi hai to mujhe comment karke batana kaisi rahi pehli baar banayi hai to ho sakta hai thoda 19-20 ho but aage chal ke isme aur improve karenge to yaar apni video thi agar pasand aayi वीडियो को लाइक करके चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मिलते हैं ऐसे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में तब तक के लिए चलते हैं।